रखे ध्यान सपनों की उड़ान।
The Tiger Who Came to Tea by Judith Kaur. Once there was a little girl called Sophie, and she was having tea with her mummy in the kitchen. Suddenly, there was a ring at the door. Sophie's mummy said, "I wonder who that can be. It can't be the milkman because he came this morning. And it can't be the boy from the grocer because this isn't the day he comes. And it can't be Daddy because he has got his key. We would better open the door and see." Sophie opened the door and there was a big furry stripy tiger. The tiger said, "Excuse me, but I'm very hungry. Do you think I could have tea with you?" Sophie's mummy said, "Of course, come in." So the tiger came into the kitchen and sat down at the table. Sophie's mummy said, "Would you like a sandwich?" But the tiger didn't take just one sandwich. He took all the sandwiches on the plate and swallowed them in one big mouthful. Whoop! And he still looked hungry. So Sophie passed him the buns. But again, the tiger didn't eat just one bun. He ate all the buns on the dish. And then he ate all the biscuits and all the cake until there was nothing left to eat on the table. So Sophie's mummy said, "Would you like a drink?" And the tiger drank all the milk in the milk jug and all the tea in the teapot. And then he looked around the kitchen to see what else he could find and eat. He ate all the supper that was cooking in the saucepans, and all the food in the fridge, and all the packets and tins in the cupboard. And he drank all the milk and all the orange juice and all Daddy's beer and all the water in the tap. Then he said, "Thank you for my nice tea. I think I would better go now." And he went. Sophie's mummy said, "I don't know what to do. I have got nothing for Daddy's supper. The tiger has eaten it all." And Sophie found she couldn't have her bath because the tiger had drunk all the water in the tap. Just then Sophie's daddy came home. So Sophie and her mummy told him what had happened and how the tiger had eaten all the food and drunk all the drink. And Sophie's daddy said, "I know what we'll do. I have got a very good idea. We'll put on our coats and go to a cafe." "A cafe? That sounds exciting," said Sophie. So they went out in the dark and all the street lamps were lit and all the cars had their lights on. And they walked down the road to a cafe. And they had a lovely supper with sausages and chips and ice cream. In the morning, Sophie and her mummy went shopping and they bought lots more things to eat. And they also bought a very big tin of tiger food in case the tiger should come to tea again. But he never did. So kids, how did you find the story?
Hello kids, I think the tiger was cute, but the tiger are scary. Do you think so?
Kids can share their experience in the comments with us, but I feel that this tiger was kind of a cute, and I love the way Sophie and her mom welcomed him in their home and dined with the tiger. Because there is a saying that you should always respect your guests, and that is what they did. And see, despite the tiger eating all the food, they still had a lovely dinner. And that shows us that we should be kind to animals.
Oh kids, for such lovely stories, keep listening Kidyan, Sapno Ki Uran, and please subscribe Kidyan too. And stay happy and safe.